The Pollachi Municipality Building at Pollachi in the Coimbatore district of Tamil Nadu is a landmark and pride of the town. It is unique among the municipalities of Tamil Nadu. The single point brief for the team was to build a landmark building in terms of both beauty and size.
It's very nice, it's value added in the Pollachi city also. It's a landmark, what you call landmark in the city.
To achieve a beautiful building for our native place.
For R. Venkatesan, this was a splendid opportunity to prove his mettle in pulling off something out of the ordinary.
Once I received the drawings from the engineer, I was excited since it was not the type of a normal one. I found many typical things to be done. I was very much excited and I was very eager to do this project. And I had a determination that it should be done with full paka finish. Many effort has to be put there. And I had an extra concentration for this project, sir.
Venkatesan is all praise for his team of fabricators who worked in the project.
Normally we use the ACP sheets in plain areas. Here we have used for many like pillars, like basement of pillars and on the top you would have noticed that many bends and everything. It was a very complicated thing for me. Then I planned with my fabricator, then I executed it. The team which I had was very efficient team. They did the work perfectly and the end result was very much satisfied and everyone appreciated it, sir.
Large area of ACP in the use of the business. Different kind of style, textures and light colors, smooth finish and rustic finish. I can't believe in the previously I designed, select this color, but finally get more result, whatever we expect.
No building like this in Tamil Nadu, in municipalities. All over Tamil Nadu, no municipality has this type of building.
The thing is, the entire elevation itself is a typical one, sir. It's not the type of a plain one. You'd have noticed it looks like an ancient building. Similar to that of Egyptian concept. Bringing out the project with ACP, it's a little bit complicated. It will be a platform for me to get better projects for myself.
And Venkatesan has this message for his fellow fabricators.
The thing is, sir, we should think technically and we should employ things technically. Once if we employ technology and with proper technical, then we would get the better results, sir. Unless if you give the project with better results, we won't get any further reference. Once if we stick for the quality, then automatically we will get the better result for long standing, sir. Then only we can survive. For a short time, if you go, it will be okay, sir. But for long standing, definitely we should go for better products, sir. And definitely I am satisfied with Aludecor in that matter.